Hey guys, and welcome back to Terraria.
Yeah, this is the sixth episode. Would have been the seventh, but when I tried to record the sixth, like the original sixth, it didn't. Apparently, it didn't start recording. So I defeated the Nebula, no, Vortex Killer, and the Lunatic Cultist. Also, I found out what I needed from Wall of Flesh, and I didn't actually need it. You don't jump during this thing. Where the pillar actually is. Okay, it's to the right, left, and left. I know my directions. That's not good. Sorry for the fact that I didn't manage to record the first time actually trying to defeat the Lunatic Cultist for the Vortex Killer. This is
going extremely well. Oh yeah. Solar eruption. Of course it's damaged. I'm gonna go put Curry's place. Yeah, I got it. Okay, well, I'm gonna go reforge the solar eruption, and that's gonna be it. Shoddy, badass damage, badass, virtual, virtual, godly. Holy crap, I've never had this weapon before. It feels really good. Anyway, that's where I'm gonna end it off. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like and subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.